place. It's been fully documented, and there's no evidence of any kind other than it had nothing to do.
Are there any more documents or any more? Are there any more documents or any more forms like this out there that you have listed yourself as that could come out?
Look, this is who I grew up believing with my brothers. This is our family story. And it's all consistent from that point in time. But as I said, it's important to note I'm not a tribal citizen, and I should have been more mindful of the distinction with tribal citizenship and tribal sovereignty. And that is why I apologize to Chief Baker and why I've made a very public apology about this.
So there could be other
documents like this?
I'm sorry?
Could there be other documents out there with you self-identifying as American Indian?
So all I know is during this time period, this is consistent with what I did because it was based on my understanding from my family's stories. But family stories are not the same as tribal citizenship, and this is why I have apologized both to Chief Baker, who was very gracious about it, and have apologized publicly.
But this most recent incident just came out yesterday. Have you spoken with him, with Chief Baker, since this new incident was released? And have you heard from any Native American tribes or groups today since that information came out yesterday?
So I haven't spoken with anyone since I saw this information, no. But my apology is an apology for not having been more sensitive about tribal citizenship and tribal sovereignty. I really want to underline the point. Tribes and only tribes determine tribal citizenship. It is an issue of tribal sovereignty.
How do you think voters will react to this?
I'm sorry?
How do you think voters will react to this?
You know, I'm sure there are pundits who will have an answer for that. But understand, this is from the heart. This is about my family, my brothers, and it is about an apology from the heart, an apology for not being more sensitive to tribal citizenship and tribal sovereignty, and for harm caused.
Have you considered dropping out of the race?
You.